Do you feel the pulse? Welcome back to the channel, guys. In this video I will tell you how to easily degrease your bicycle chain and then lubricate it. So to do this you need two brushes, and then you need to join these two brushes with the use of tape or a rubber band as your wish, and then just follow these steps. You need to ensure that they are tied together strongly. Then you need to take the two brushes, place the chain between the brushes and scrub the chain well so that all the dirt between the chain sticks onto the bristles of the brush. Then you need to use a degreaser. Here I am using WD-40 and I am spraying it between the chain. You need to ensure that you are spraying the degreaser on all parts of the chain. Then just leave the chain for rest for some time.
A few moments later.
Here I am showing you how to make a degreaser. If you don't have WD-40, I am using Pril and some water, and then I am using this bottle, and then I will be putting some water in it and some amount of Pril or any dishwash you have. It works as a degreaser. And then close the cap of the bottle and shake it vigorously. Then you need to spray the degreaser we have made on all parts of the chain, like we did in the case of WD-40. Here I am spraying some amount of degreaser on the derailleur as well. You can do the same with the front derailleur. And then you need to take a white cloth and scrub the chain with this cloth. And see how much dirt is accumulated in the cloth. This is only because of the use of degreaser. You can also use the brush and scrub it well. See how much dirt is also accumulated in this brush. Then I am using this cheap machine oil. All oils work the same, but also the expensive ones work well. You need to ensure that all the oil goes in this O-rings of the chain, and then just wipe off the excess oil. And wow, you have easily degreased your bicycle chain and lubricated it well.